Selected by me and Ryan, and we've chosen Paul Harris, who's a former GBW Heavyweight Champion, Matt Slater, our current 21 CW Champion, a nice boo there for Matt Slater, and his challenger tonight for that same championship, Corey Vallo-Carver. And an individual who said he wanted to be taken more seriously, so I'm sticking him in this tournament, Jack Turner. That leaves four open spaces. So any superstar who wins a match tonight can enter themselves into this tournament. So there's a little bit of incentive there for everybody in the back.
Also, just want to let you guys know about the charity that we're supporting. And we just love to just give you a little bit of information about that. It's Christians Against Poverty. They are a national charity working across the UK to lift people out of poverty and debt. They offer free debt counselling through a network of 218 centres based in local churches. Each year they help 20,000 people find their way out of the black hole of debt, and they work out fair budgets, negotiate with creditors, and can take people through insolvency procedures. So there is always an answer. They run money courses which are teaching 10,000 people a year to budget, save and prevent debt. They'll also be launching job clubs in March. They're a group of people who are passionate about lifting people out of poverty and standing up for those who can't speak for themselves. And they are totally reliant on individuals, like every single one of us, to keep that going. And they share their heart to support their work and receive no government funding whatsoever. They're currently halfway to reaching their vision of having a CAP centre in every town and city in the UK so they can reach everybody suffering in debt. Just to let everybody know, I'm actually a CAP client myself. I am in debt, even though we're doing this. And I'm using CAP to help me solve all those issues. I used to be a bit of a tearaway teen and got myself phone contracts and bank overdrafts and other stuff like that. So for me, it's very personal. And just for a few people here, you know, I just want to just let you all know that. And the best way that you can help CAP is to become a life changer. And this means giving a monthly donation to CAP to help them reach more families and individuals that are struggling with a burden of debt or struggling to find employment. You can give as little as £1 a month, and that would make a massive difference. We have some forms available on the merchandise stand just over here. And we also have some books which will tell you the story of CAP and how it started. And those books are absolutely free if you'd like to take them. So thank you for everybody for doing that for me. Now let's get the show started.
So let me introduce first our referee for the evening, the Fielder Beast, Phil Robinson!
Monster! And there's a plumber to my left. He's from Leeds.
Everyone knows who I am. Sure.
You haven't read the law?
Who are you? Who are you?
Next drive.
Yeah! winner is Mark Starr.
Wonder Bucks! G-Nash!
Thank you.
So Louis Pandas is the winner.